In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to edit your resume on Indeed. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. You will have plenty of options to customize your Indeed profile, including the option to change your resume. To do this, log into your account, click on your icon at the top of the screen, and then go over to your profile page. On your profile, you will be able to find your resume uploaded as a PDF file, as a DocX file, TXT, etc. In here, you have all the tools necessary for you to edit this specific resume. When you click these little three dots at the right side of the resume, you will find the major options: change privacy, preview, download, update saved information, convert to Indeed resume, and replace file. Now, if you want to edit certain aspects about this, the best option would be to completely replace it. So you can edit it outside of Indeed and then upload a new one by clicking this option, replace file. You will then be able to import a copy and you will be able to replace the specific resume that you have. It is going to take a while to upload and you will be good to go after. You can also convert it to an Indeed resume, which is a long process that allows it to make it easier for employers to search for your resume and also for you to manage it. Besides this, you can change the privacy, like I said. This will make it so it is easier to find around Indeed, and you can download a copy from here if you ever need to. You can go over to update saved information like your name, last name, and update your profile as well if you notice that there are any discrepancies from the resume. So go through each of these and carefully take your time to add them as necessary. Because this is highly customizable and very personal, I won't be able to cover it all in this video. I hope I was able to help you on how to edit resume on Indeed. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.